You know what this family needs to do. Rip and dip. Nothing livens up the ripping and dipping like Pizza Hut's Twisted Crust Pizza. Look at that. Bread sticks baked right into the crust. And that's not all. The spicy honey mustard barbecue dip is in there too. Once you rip, you'll flip. Because the dip is baked right into the bread sticks. It's twisted fun.
I'm thirsty.
Then you best start ripping and sipping.
What you talking about, Remy?
No, you didn't.
Order a large twisted crust pizza with your choice of delectable toppings, and you get a 2-liter bottle of Pepsi baked right into the crust.
This ripping and dipping and sipping has got me tripping.
Oh, no, you did.
We're just getting started. Now it's time to punch and munch. Nothing goes better with pizza and soda than a bag of Lay's potato chips baked right into the crust.
Now we ripping and dipping and sipping and chipping.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Now it's time to whack and snack. What piece of meal's complete without Del Monte chocolate pudding snack packs for dessert baked right into the crust?
Now we rip and dipping and sipping and chipping and eating pudding.
If you don't shut up, we gonna be eating and beating.
Oh, no, you didn't.
What for?
Everything's in there. Napkins, silverware, a bucket of KFC chicken, Spider-Man webmaster for the kids, your change, all baked right into the crust. All you need to make a healthy family meal complete. That's why we call it the Pizza Hut Twisted Crust Pizza Complisa. Now we ripping and dipping and tripping.
Oh, no,
and
you
chipping
didn't.
And... The new Pizza Hut Twisted Crust Pizza Complisa from Pizza Hut. Ripping and dipping, tearing and sharing.
No, you didn't.